In this video, we're going to talk about vertical asymptotes, right? So what is a vertical asymptote? A vertical asymptote means that as I approach a point, right, from either direction, my function is either going to go towards positive infinity or negative infinity. So let's take an example. So here's my function fx equals 1 over x, okay? So if I graph that function quickly, it's going to look something like that, okay? Notice that x at the point x equal to 0, the function is not defined. But as I go closer to zero, right? So as I go closer to zero in this direction, what's happening? My function values are going higher and higher. It almost becomes a vertical line, but not quite. And same way, as I approach zero from the left, my function values go down. So this function is going down. It's going closer and closer to the y-axis. Again, almost becomes vertical, but not. Right? So at a point, it's almost hard to figure out whether it touches the y-axis or not. So, but it doesn't. It goes just very close to the y-axis, right? So that we say now that the y-axis here is a vertical asymptote of my graph, okay? So let's go ahead and see what a vertical asymptote means. So the line x equals a is called a vertical asymptote of the graph of the function fx if as x approaches a from either side, fx approaches either negative infinity or positive infinity. Okay? So like I said, here's a function. Okay? So let's say let's call this point A. So as I approach A from either side, right? So if I go from the left, I see that as I approach from the left, my function is approaching positive infinity. And as I approach from the right, my function still is approaching positive infinity. So in this case, I could say that as x approaches A, my function approaches infinity. And so A would be a vertical asymptote. So x equals A would be a vertical asymptote for my function.